He feels like he's let us down. Well, you got you Hulksters out there, man, you know darn well, and I know darn well, that the Hulksters never let down a person in his life. Whenever any of us needed him, the Hulk's always been there. You felt the charisma. You felt the warmth. You felt the electricity that's Hulkamania. He's always been there. Well, now's the time for us to give back to him what he's given to us all these years. That warmth, that love, that charisma, give it back to him. Put the smile back on his face. Let him know. I'm asking you, please. Let the man know how you feel about him. Let him know that you care.
I concur with Tugboat. There's ever a time that Hulk Hogan needs your help, it's now. Over the years, I developed a friendship with the Hulkster. I'm proud to say that he considered me a friend of his. A lot of great years. Please write to him. Let's go to the graphic. Please write to Hulk Hogan at this address. I can't do this.
Well, there you have it in a nutshell, folks. The Hulkster not faring too well at this particular point in time. Not hard to understand why, either.
What's the exact extent of his injuries?
Well, you know, he took that tremendous shot with that steel chair in the back, and it tore up that subscapularis area pretty well, and then all those earthquakes on his chest just crushed his ribs, some torn intercostal cartilage, some muscles torn at points of origin, points of insertion. A lot of damage was done, but nothing brain that won't heal. The thing that I'm worried about is the mental aspect of the Hulk.
Well, you will agree with me on this, though. When a man like Earthquake works you over like he did Hulk Hogan, it's very hard to come back ever again 100%. If you do come back, you will admit that.
Unfortunately, I tend to agree with you, yes.
Services are at four.
That's not exactly true at all, folks. You know, the Hulkster is a very unique individual and has done some very positive things, some things that no other mere mortal has ever done.
In my opinion,
in the world of professional wrestling.
And from just the scuttlebutt I hear in the dressing rooms, Hulkamania is dead. It's over.